Dave Wolpe writes these great arrangements that sound really hard, and parts of them